Oh, sorry, you can't join us. We're gonna have a look around, though. Hope you don't mind. Do not attack us. You're only level 2 warrior. We will surely destroy you with great ease. Oh, have a good one. Sorry, guy. I feel bad for him, though. So you need to make a right up there. Is it here? Yeah. You hear voices behind this door. They are talking loudly in a strange language. Does anyone know Orc? Human, gnome, and animal. Okay, silk. Alright. Do I know Orc? I don't know crap, I just know human. Kinda like me in real life. I only know one language. How sad. Okay, so can I go listen here? With him selected? I hear nothing. Oh, never mind. Might have a big battle here, so let's just save again. In this room you see several small green figures arguing over a game of cards. Maybe I should keep him selected. Hi! How are you doing today? Let's attack. You guys playing cards? Those, funny, those look like swords to me. Oh. I'm trying to select them? What the hell am I doing? I have 4 fireballs. I'm gonna use 1. Ribbon's still under, yeah, 78 after all that? After sleeping twice and everything? Sheesh. He has trouble holding on to his hit points, doesn't he? I want to see if we still have those buffs active. Probably not. Boom. We don't. Okay. Healing 1 on him. Successful. Unsuccessful. Yeah, I'm getting a complex by how useless I am. I'm not even good as a meat shield. We can try to heal him 2 more times. I think now weapons power 1 on Joba. Cool, we got rid of 1. Unsuccessful. And successful. we can't even keep up. So we gotta try again, obviously. Weapons power 1. Oh, and our last healing spell. Boom. We need more flasks, that's what we need. We hit him for 9. Unsuccessful, damn it. And unsuccessful. Jobin, you're missing like crazy. Okay, so yeah, we have the armor is active. Okay, so I am useless now. Just like I was before. Weapons power 1! Try it again. Okay, stop missing. Successful, yay! Okay, just melee now. Hit for 4 and then 2. Grab and hit for 1. Jobinir hitting for 5. Jobinir's parrying. Oh, we killed one. I'm like, why are the rounds so over so soon? I'm like on autopilot here. Okay, you attack that one. And you attack this one. You attack this one. And you attack this one. Nice, for 1 and then 8. That was a good hit. That's why I like to see. Hit for 7 and then 3. Nice. Hit for 6 and 0. We'll be done with these two soon enough. 4. At least there's. Ooh, hit him for 13? Yep, he's done. Is leaving. All right, 3 rations, 27 gold. Silk is full, ribbon's full. Trazric's full. Now we have Satine, though. And she's got quite a lot of splots available, as is Droba. Alright, this was the site of the infamous card game. Hello? We just fought some of you guys. Okay. Yeah, some of these really repetitive battles I'm going to start. Fast forwarding, because it's really the same crap over and over again. I feel like we should rest again, though. Now, I don't know if they don't come through doors, maybe? Splitting rashes doesn't really seem to work. It really just gives it all to me. Apparently. Spread it out a little bit. I think we're gonna. I'm gonna have us all sleep for 4. He's got 6, 7, 6, 5, 6. Yeah, here, give me one. Who has Satina 7? So I'm not left with no rations. Just rest 4 times. Resting in the dark. Who gets 6 back? 6 power points or whatever. See, I get 3. Trazric gets 3. Satine, if it somehow gets 6 back. How's she manage that? She's a female wizard, same as me. Is it because of stats or something? It's gotta be. Maybe because her used magic is 52? That's high. No, Trazric is the same. I don't know. What if it's due to intelligence? His intelligence is 40, hers is 58. Mine is 49, could be. Yeah, hers is really high. It could be. My bet's on that. Intelligence. I wanna get 6 back, damn it. So, this is our last one. So, how are we doing? So, I have 1 ration, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2. So, Satine can cast this now. Armor protection 1. The spell fails. Is this supposed to happen? I'm gonna cast it in combat. I don't know, maybe it has to be cast in combat? Didn't say the spell was unsuccessful, said it failed. Just, like, different. So I would. Yeah. Oh, look for traps. You find no traps. I hear a strange noise. You hear a clicking noise and an explosion shakes the whole area, burning debris hurtles toward the group. But I found no traps. Oh, that wasn't me trying to do it. Duh. Didn't I have to have him selected? Duh. Not that he's very good at doing... finding traps. You open the lock with the pass key. Okay. Ooh, what you got? Nice. Oh, that door is on the map. I guess because it was a locked door. Sweet. And now we can die from this. You find a trap. Did I disarm the trap? Oh wait, that's disarm the trap. Scissors. You hear a slight hissing and suddenly the area is filled with a shimmering green mist. Okay, we got skulls and crossbones over us. In this chest, you find lots of gold coins and other items which are probably stolen. Are we doomed? Is that poison? Ooh, Firebasher, an empty flask, a whip, a horn helmet, a healing 2 spell, heal stun, clairvoyance 1, mud catapult, magic arrows, a potion that heals poison. And I'm not completely sure. I think this is some kind of higher level or some kind of level of magic regeneration. Magic rejuvenation. Brings you back your magic. Then we could use all of our power of our poison potions and I'll distribute the gold. So this should stack with hers. No. Alright. Oh, look at that. This means they can't carry any more items, right? When they have their hand up like that, stop. I just noticed that. So he has his hand out like, yes, I can take it. I'm gonna save as a separate file. Can we sleep past this? Or do we end up dead? We end up dead. Alright. See, I thought this was poison. So I could try to use a spell. Neutralize poison. Spell fails. Okay, I have neutralized my poison. So what did Droba pick up? Who do you want to give it to? Wait, no. Oh, this paralysis. Ooh, whose weapon should be treated with the fluid? So it's a potion power-up thing. I have two. I mean, I have three. Oh, I thought it did. I thought that stayed there. Didn't it stay there for a little bit? Okay. Oh well. We traded a couple potions for some cool stuff. What is this stuff? Firebasher. Melee weapon. 15 damage. Can only be used by warrior. His axe is 12. So he's gonna do more damage. Two-handed, right? Is this two-handed as well? It definitely looks like a two-handed sword. Yeah, alright. Cool. That's very cool. A bunch of interesting potions. And we got this whip. Use the whip. Start whipping people. Pretty much anyone can use this. Damage 8. Huh. Yeah, might as well. Carry a whip instead. Alright. Now we've got an empty flask. Horn helmet, which you can sell. I'm not gonna put this on yet, just in case it's cursed or something. Or equip it, rather. Oh, I don't have anything to... Cool, got a whip. Awesome. Having a great time here. Awesome. Okay, I've explored everything. We have a few different ways to go. I believe this is the way we came from. So I might just head my way down over here. See what that is. Okay, so I'm gonna save. So we didn't die horribly. Yeah, we're headed right for it. It's a headed right for us. Oh, we're out. Cool. Okay. I believe I'm gonna do is head back to town and sell this stuff. I'll check off screen, of course, to see if anyone needs to level up now. I don't think so. We leveled up pretty recently. And, yeah, we'll be back to explore this. It's a way down, I believe. It's a cellar underneath a cellar. The laboratory cellar, I think that's what they were talking about. So, yeah. See you guys back in the town, and thanks for watching, and always, seek adventure.